I'm Tom Graham. I'm an engineer and I'm managing director at XL Precision Technologies. XL Precision Technologies is a contract manufacturer for the medical device market. We manufacture micro components and sub-assemblies for global customers. We currently have 80 employees, so 70 of those are based in the UK facility and 10 in our Westchester, Pennsylvania facility. Initially, when we started manufacturing for medical devices, we used EDM technology for our machining, and that had limitations in some of the applications. Lasers gave us more accuracy, better precision, faster speeds for production, reducing cycle times. So we've recently moved to femto lasers on some of our cutters. We have a hybrid laser cutting machine which has a combination of fiber and femto laser, so we can switch between the two. What the femto laser gives us is slightly more accuracy on some of the small feature components, but more importantly allows us to cut different materials. Most of our laser cutting is stainless steel. With the femto laser, we can cut other titanium alloys and precious metals. We can also cut polymer materials as well. So for the future, femto lasers are going to be a game changer. The other change that we're starting to introduce through Coherent is automation. So as we move forward into the future, we'll be applying more automation to the laser cutting machines, which will speed up production and give us more flexibility. So we have five Coherent Select laser welders in our two facilities, and we chose those because of their flexibility. We need manual intervention for our development activity, and we need automation when we move into production. So whether we're talking to customers or competitors or collaborators in the marketplace, we always praise Coherent and we always recommend their technology and their systems for anybody to use in the sector. So reliability, consistency, repeatability, they're all critical to our operation, and that's what the Coherent machines give us.